do yours, then. You're on your own from now on.
What?
That's it. I quit.
Hello?
We have a new assignment for you.
I said I didn't promise nothing. I said I'd take you as far as I could go.
You little cheat! You nasty
now,
little cheat!
Now, don't try to embarrass me. Bye. I've got no pride.
Oh, yeah?
Who's that?
That's my tools! You give them back! Give them back!
Short notice, but you know, duty calls.
Give those back to me!
Now, there's the castle. Which way should we try?
Them's my rightful property! It's not fair!
No, it isn't.
Have a great trip.
That's the way it is.
Thanks, sweetie. I'll call you when I get there.
I love you so much.
Hmm? Cool.
I love you too.
Excuse me, please. But can you help me?
Oh, a young girl. Who is this?
This is your
my
automated
friend.
Captain. Oh, yeah. Would you care for more
what
mimosa?
Can I do
for you?
Please,
thanks.
Can you tell
you're
me?
You're welcome.
I have to get to the castle for some
current 78 degrees in Nomanasan. Perfect weather for flying.
Get to the castle, huh?
Please fasten your seatbelt. We're beginning our descent.
The way forward is sometimes the way back.
Will you listen to this crap?
Will you please be quiet? Okay?
Okay!
Alright.
Mr. Incredible. Nice suit.
Thanks. Nice to be back. Mirage.
None of my business. Power drove some titanium bits to get you a lot further than I can.
You're not supposed to be in here.
I was on my way to the battle. Your excuse.
You'll be briefed on your next assignment in the conference room at 2. D-Wing, room A-113.
You're good.
Got it.
Not that good.
Look, I came in here to photograph Yogi safe because I thought it might be worth a lot to somebody.
Come on. Cold, intelligent, and vicious. It's your eyes that give you away. They gave you away when I shot that cop.
Now
I'm gonna take you to lunch.
Edna.
Oh, and that cop I shot?
I'd like to speak to Edna.
Isn't dead.
E? This is Helen. Helen Parr? You know. Elastigirl?
Yes, it's been a while. Listen, there's only one person Bob would trust to patch a super suit, and that's you, E.
Yes, it's marvelous, isn't it? Much better than those horrible pajamas he used to wear.
Information. I can always use information. Who is this? How did you get this number?
No, I'm calling about Bob's suit. I'm calling about Bob's suit.
You come in 1 hour, darling. I insist, okay? Okay, goodbye.
Why didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown!
Where are those skyscrapers when you need them? Keep getting airborne! Megan, can you use that truck for cover?
It's finally ready!
Ratman and Cockroach Man aren't already in here.
It wasn't good enough! After you trash the last one, I had to make some major modifications.
Where's he getting this stuff?
But you are
I've heard countries with small arsenals.
After all...
is not.
Buddy! And it's not incredible either! That think ship has sailed. Buddy!
You're not as smart as these smart bots.
My name is
not. Buddy! And it's not incredible either! That ship has sailed.
All I wanted was to help
you. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong.
Either. And it's not incredible either!
You had to
ship has sailed.
Spoil everything.
All I wanted was to help you.
Beating up
I only
Bane,
wanted to help! And what did you say to me?
Fly so home, Protocol 10.
I work alone.
Poison
it
Gotham.
Tore me apart.
I expected more.
But I
Protocol 10!
You can't count on anyone, never especially the heroes.
I was wrong to treat you that way.
Slapping around Harley?
I'm sorry.
My See? Harley, by the
now
way.
And ruining
because
oh,
I'm
my lovely
That's the way it works. Turns it's out there are a lot of people, whole countries who want respect.
Over?
And they will pay
Why, my
the nose
dear
to
delusional
get it.
Dark
you
Knight.
I, got rich?
It
I invented
breakfast.
And God, not only I know.
And when I unleash you, you'll get high!
You
sly dog! You got me monologuing! It's cool, huh?
0 point energy. I saved the best inventions for myself.
Who's super now? I'm Syndrome, your nemesis enemy!
Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist a change! That's not fair! Come on, get in! So, you wanna play hardball, bats, do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
If only I had something to throw.
From his Manhattan apartment by a masked man calling himself the Hobgoblin. Osborne's father, industrialist Norman Osborne, has refused to comment.
What did the Hobgoblin want from you?
You can't just come in here and...
Why was he here?
Why are you here?
I can't tell you. It's personal.
Bring me lower?
You better tell me.
Take away from
me. It's personal for me, too.
Look, this has all been taken care of.
What are you saying? Don't tell me you made a deal with him. You trusted the Hobgoblin?
I had to. I could lose it all. My company, my inventions, everything.
What about your son?
I said everything. Look, you, don't judge me. I know what I'm doing. This will all be over by midnight.
Midnight,
you
huh?
You must be Mrs.
Then you can expect to see me 1 minute after.
She was helping
just
me
to make
escape.
Sure.
No, that's what I was doing.
Let go of me! Let go, you lousy, lying, unfaithful creep!
No, please, no!
I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything! Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends, powerful friends, the sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won!
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.